Between Rock and Robin, Rock, Rock, Rock and Robin. Sicko Rock and Robin, cause they're really gonna rock tonight. Well, pretty little Raven at the Birdman stand talked to Matt, a dude about, and it was grand. Started going steady, bless my soul. He outbopped the buzzard and the Oreo. He rocks in the treetops all day long, hopping and the bopping and the singing his song. All the little birds on Rockin' Robin, Rock, Rock, Rockin' Robin. Now go Rockin' Robin, cause you're really gonna rock tonight. Yeah! Give it up! Y'all, give it up!
You know that was just a lie. Well, they said you was high class. You know that was just a lie. But whether you want to never call a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Party time! Woo! Well, come on and kiss me, baby. Oh, you know it feels really good. Come on and hold. I want to love you like a lover should. Cause you're fine, so kind. You got to tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm really nervous, but it sure looks fun. Come on, baby, you're driving me crazy. Well, the good and he's courageous. Great balls of fire! Y'all have a wonderful afternoon! Woo! Oh, thank you, thank you. I reminisce about the days of old and that old time rock and roll.
Sing it now.
Just like that old time rock and roll. The kind of music just
soothes my soul.
I reminisce about the
days of old
and that old time rock and roll.
When I point at you, I'll say a wee,
wee,
wee, wee, yum, bum, away. One more time, I'll say a wee,
wee,
wee, wee, yum, bum, away. Make some noise. Woo!
What's up, guys? Jake the Asshole here once again, mostly out of boredom and a little bit out of necessity. I just showed you guys some video clips of a typical day at my job. That's what I do for a living, or that's what I did do for a living until this coronavirus pandemic rolled through and caused hysteria. And since then, every single nursing home and care facility that I was singing at, they all shut their door to outside visitors and outside performers and volunteers. Some places aren't even allowing family members to come visit the residents. So basically my job vaporized overnight when this thing hit, and so I've been without work for about a week now, and I'm treating it like a forced vacation and doing what I can to pass the time, but I don't know how long this thing's gonna last or how bad it's gonna get. And so I had to come up with a way to keep some sort of income during this tough time. So I designed a new t-shirt. Yes, a brand new t-shirt. And this t-shirt is designed so that when you go out shopping, if there's anything left on the shelves, and a lot of places there's nothing left on the shelves, but for those of you who still have a store that you can go to and find food or supplies, I've invented a shirt for you to wear to let the world know that you are indeed COVID-free. If you want to tell the world that you do not have the virus, whether you have it or not, you now have the choice of buying one of my shirts and telling the entire world that you are indeed coronavirus free. And since people believe anything these days, they're definitely going to believe that you are coronavirus free because your shirt says so. This will also excuse you from awkward coughs and sneezes that will naturally occur throughout your day. Just imagine standing in line outside of the bank, as they're forcing everyone to do, and you accidentally sneeze once. Bless you! Well, now you can simply point to your shirt and say, hey, don't worry, guys, I'm coronavirus free. See the shirt? See the box and the check mark? Yep. Control the minds around you. Fight back with the only shirt you can fight back with. You can control the people's minds around you and all the hysteria that follows by letting the world know you are indeed coronavirus free. It also comes in women's sizes, and I sell it as a hoodie as well. So I'm not going to ask you for a donation. I'm going to ask that you go snag a shirt if you want to support me and this channel. And this shirt will also, like I said, it will also control the minds of the sheep around you and give you a leg up on the current hysteria. Order now while supplies last. So if you haven't ordered a Lunar Module or a Homeless Tweaker Shelter shirt, go order one. And if you want the new, brand new shirt, you better get them before they go viral. Viral. See what I did there? Pun intended. So go to teespring.com and the link will be down in the description below. And you can order your very own proud to be coronavirus free t-shirt. Both links will be in the description. And if you run out of toilet paper, you can wipe your ass with the shirt. Take it easy, guys. Stay safe and don't die out there. And remember, coronavirus was patented and created in a lab, and the whole thing was funded by Bill Gates. Have a wonderful day.